Make a crisscross cut through the copper-colored face of EOLIS HC and feed the pipe or ducting through, sticking the grommet to the product. Continue to staple the remaining product to the timber studs.